I have a Apple Watch SE here. I'm going to show you several ways where you can see the exact battery percentage, okay? And I'll show you how to see it on the phone as well as on an actual watch. Now, the easiest way is just go directly to your watch. And of course, you have to log in. Once you're logged in and you're on a clock face, just swipe from the bottom up. There it is. You can see I have 84%. Also, if you go ahead and charge your phone or charge your Apple Watch, if I go ahead and charge it, pop that on there, give it a second, and now I see the lightning bolt in the top left-hand side. If I just tap on that, I can see I have 84%. Now, you can also add a battery widget to your iPhone to show the exact battery percentage. So you can see my watch here is 84%, and this is right here. This is showing my my Apple battery case. This right here, you can see I have 0%, and the 66% here is actually this iPhone. So 66% for this iPhone. If I slide down, I can see I have 66%. Okay, just the easier way to see everything. So how you do that is just go anywhere on the home screen where it's blank, just press and hold, wait till everything is all wiggly. Top left hand side is a plus sign there. Just tap on that, and then you want to scroll down and you want to look for batteries. So tap on batteries, and then from here you can go ahead and you can leave it like this, or you can do it like this. I mean, this shows you the exact battery percentage, or you can even show this one here. For example, let me just add this one. I'll add this widget, and that's going to go directly to my home screen here. And then from here, of course, I can move this anywhere I want. So if I want it there, and then I want to, and then if I slide up, all this wiggly will stop. So I'll slide up. Now it's all stopped. Now every time I want to see the battery percentage of my Apple Watch SE, I see it right here. Okay. And I still have the other widget that's on here as well. And if you wanted to remove it, just tap, just press and hold somewhere where it's like blank, like down here. And then you can just tap on the minus sign there and click on remove and then swipe up to finish. And then I still have that one battery widget right there. Pretty simple.